Hello, friends. We've spent the last 6 weeks together imagining what it means for a community of faith to follow Jesus on purpose together. You have bravely tackled some pretty tough topics, including the end of the institutional church as we have known it, the challenges of being the church in the 21st century, the struggles of staying faithful to the gospel of Jesus while engaging our quickly changing culture in meaningful ways, and even the church's complacency, which has caused much difficulty over the years. You've also imagined a community of faith which understands itself not as an institution, but as part and parcel of God's mission of redeeming the world. I love what our bishop has said. The church doesn't just have a mission. The church is God's mission. We've talked at length about what it means to live a discipleship pathway. The six markers of discipleship: love God, love neighbor, love self, living God's new creation in community as a witness, each one anchored in the gospel of Jesus Christ. We've imagined this way of life to be like breathing, observing, questioning, exploring, engaging, and living this thing each and every day. Let's start our time together by doing a little exercise. You'll have your handout and you'll find the image we are using from our discipleship pathway. It's on your handout. Have that in your mind and think about this. Think about how you would organize a church from scratch around this discipleship pathway. What would that church look like if you were starting from scratch? What would you do? What would your mission and vision be? What would your focus be? How would you keep centered on the gospel as we find it in the discipleship pathway? Take about 10 minutes and have somebody take really good notes. I want to hear what you have to say about this. When you're taking notes, leave room for a few columns on the right-hand side of the page and just capture every idea as you go and share and talk a little bit about it for about 10 minutes. Thank you.